For 4 weeks, our psychology team developed social-emotional learning curriculum and applied it to 3 different preschools. Our psychology team was led by Dr. Pack, Dr. Rodriguez, and Dr. Du, and sponsored by ICER. We introduced concepts such as emotion management, social skills, character development, and many other core competencies in order to create a long-lasting relationship between education systems within China and the United States. Our work was not only impactful, but also set the foundation for future generations of students working in schools in China. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. In addition to our work with the children, we were also given many opportunities to immerse ourselves in the Chinese culture. We ate delicious food. We're awed by the sights of the giant Buddha and had our hearts melt at the sight of our new favorite cuddly creature, the panda. We watched the face-changing opera, experienced the historical architecture of the wide and narrow alley, and were moved by the spirituality embodied by the different temples. In classic Sichuan fashion, we endured their most classic meal, hot pot, and were not only able to survive it, but thoroughly enjoyed the occasion. As we study in the cool climate of San Francisco, our time in Chengdu gave us a complete contrast in weather, experiencing rain, heat, and humidity like most of us had never witnessed before. Although the 4 weeks flew by so quickly, the experience made our hearts full with all the work we had done. Throughout the work, we quickly became a tight-knit group and were there for one another throughout the trip. We spent over 100 hours thoughtfully preparing our lesson plans and making sure we were as equipped as possible to provide meaningful experiences with the children. The children melted our hearts with their energy, enthusiasm, and curiosity towards us and the lesson plans we had prepared. We were astounded by the way they grew during this curriculum, and although we won't get to see them regularly, we know that we have made a lifelong friendship with the students from Chengdu. In the last lesson, we taught them the significance of a healthy goodbye, helping them and us acknowledge that this is not goodbye, this is see you soon.